Hello everyone, my name is Hagar, and for part 2 of the GAN application videos, we will be discussing the use of GAN devices for high-speed DC-to-DC converters. In this video, we will be going over the application of DC-to-DC converters, the use of GAN for DC-to-DC converters, a TI design using GAN, and the applications of this design. Switching regulators are the most efficient way to convert one DC voltage to another DC voltage. DC-to-DC converters are used for many things, such as for step-down buck regulators, step-up boost regulators, buck boost regulators, and inverting regulators. Switching mode power supply designers are always pursuing higher power density, which requires higher frequency and efficiency, and this is where GAN comes into play. Compared to silicon FETs, GAN high electron mobility transistors, or HEMTs, exhibit smaller gate charge, faster switching, and no reverse recovery loss, making them more advantageous for switching mode power supply designers. An example of the use of GAN for a DC-to-DC converter can be seen in the TI design TETA01634. This reference design uses GAN power HEMTs and a latest generation driver, the LMG1210 GAN half-bridge driver, to realize a multi-megahertz synchronous buck converter with high efficiency. This buck converter can realize 3 nanoseconds of minimum on time and up to a 50 MHz operating frequency. This design also provides driver under voltage lockout and over temperature protection. The following shows the block diagram of the synchronous buck converter. There is one GAN half-bridge driver, the LMG1210, with an external boost strap diode that is driving 4 65 volts rated GAN FETs. With high efficiency switching and flexible dead time adjustment, this design can significantly improve power density while achieving good efficiency as well as wide control bandwidth. This design can be applied to many space constrained and fast response required applications, such as high speed synchronous buck converters, 5G telecom power, 48 to POL server power, industrial power supplies, Class D audio amplifiers, and envelope tracking. More information can be found in these useful links.